I am not. Damn it. I'm a CT, which means I'm white. White power.
No, we're gonna Minge. We're protecting this component.
I'm surprised. I'm actually kind of impressed.
Woohoo! Woohoo! Yes!
Exactly!
Woohoo! Woohoo! Woohoo!
Yes!
Woohoo!
Awesome, dude. This is awesome.
Woohoo! Woohoo! Yes!
Take that as a yes.
Woohoo!
I like the excitement. Can I join an Italian?
Woohoo! Woohoo! Yes!
Everybody cheer.
Woo-hoo!
Keep cheering.
Woohoo! Woohoo! Yes! Yes!
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Woohoo! Yes! Yes! Woohoo! Yes!
It's Buddy's over there in the corner, just like, what the fuck?
Oh, this is good. This is good, guys.
Yes!
Alright, boys. I appreciate the enthusiasm. You guys want to come with me?
No.
No,
he's CT poaching. He's CT poaching.
They answer to me.
Wave by. Where's the bye?
What's up?
Wave by. Bye. Wave by. Let's go.
He's like following him. It really follows him.
It's like, so oh, just
right. No, it's like AOS, I think.
That's just AOS.
Mr. Well, Patriot.
Bro, shut up. Your country. Like, everybody's gonna try to recruit us. Alright, boys, come on, let's keep on.
Shut up.
Is that battalion disrespect?
We need to buy a ship.
That's
an
AOS.
Oh my god, really?
That's an AOS.
Yeah, I'm deploying an ARC on 7. I deployed an ARC
on AOS. You're twisting my words, and you know you are.
Young boy.
Dude, look. Try to fly.
NBA young boy.
Oh, I can't.
Why are you saying young boy like you're a Catholic priest? Shut up.
Is it a Star Wars vehicle?
Boys.
He called me a young boy. I'm like, why are you saying young boy like you're a Catholic priest?
Oh my god, look at all.
Wait, Moonpool's not open. We gotta open Moonpool.
Yeah, we need to open
Moonpool. No, Moonpool's open. Moonpool's open.
Yeah.
Alright, later, boys. I'll see you later.
This is flying him in here.
Why do I fall?
Dude, I'm a crazy pilot. There's an LAAT up here.
Is it hard to fly? Is it hard to fly?
No, not Star really.
Is it L faster Star Wars V?
It's like Star Wars vehicles, but there's no HUD or anything.
Why is he asking?
Yeah, get off the rail. That's a safety
risk. Bro, I was singing a fucking musical theater moment when this dude Javert kills himself by jumping off the bridge.
Or they're gonna shoot you down.
Yo, if we actually blow up gravity, does everyone start floating?
Let's get in fighters.
Here, wait, let's find the brig.
Yeah, let's find the brig.
So there's like a.
Guys, I'm coming back in!
Happening. One of these things.
Oh god!
Being for you, Mort.
Yeah, they're looking for you.
Oh, are they really?
Yeah, watch out.
AOS on entry, don't go in there. What's in here?
Oh, there's a vending room right here, but it's this fucking cool.
They're gonna shoot me down!
Your brick is up here.
Do you wanna go to... Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, is there side hangers I can fly into?
Yeah, there is. Fly to the RC side hangar. The brick is right here.
Oh, I'm getting actually shot down!
No loitering. Can we go in? Let's just try opening the door. You can open the door, what's past the door? You can go in. You can
go
in. Is anyone else in this debrief?
I'm coming. Hold on.
That's so funny.
Right. coming with.
This is so fucking funny.
I hear a lot of cheering.
Do in chat slash rjoin 66.5.
Hey guys, what's up?
I'm better than you, and I'm better than you. Oh, and I'm definitely better than you over there. My God, you can't limit how much better I am than you. All right, settle down. You want to know what? Because I know how to smoke a turkey in less than 5 hours. You're a man who can smoke a turkey, and I'm talking about with a smoker, in less than 5 hours, and still make it delicious and juicy. No, you don't. But I do, and that's why I'm off. Yeah. Smoke turkey.
I love turkey.
So fucking awesome, I'm telling you, I'm
like, all right. Now, I'm gonna be taking questions. And giving answers.
I have a question.
What's your question?
On a scale of 1 to 2, how big is your penis?
I shouldn't answer that, because the admins will grab me. But on an unrelated note, my favorite number is 5.
Sir, I have a question, sir.
Sir, I have a question.
Go on.
Are you black?
No, I am not.
Damn it.
I'm a CT, which means I'm white. White power.
Jesus.
Well, how fast can you smoke a turkey?
Can we get a chair for that?
5 hours!
How'd you become such a god?
How'd I become such a god? I'm me, that's it.
You're all sour, you did.
Yes!
Ross is our god.
Yes!
Oh, look, it's Neon.
All right, fellas, now I know what y'all may be thinking. All right. How can I get as great as
Wait, Ron? Is that actually
well,
Neon?
Well, the answer may surprise you. You can't get as great as me. But, you know, you can definitely reach for the stars.
Man, be like,
and I'll tell you how. Calm down there, honey.
Die cute, Fort.
Now, I'm taking more questions. Lay them on me. Throw them at me like a basketball.
Woohoo! Oh, disguise black.
Can you, describe Woo-hoo! The process yes! in depth on how you, smoke a turkey for 5 hours and still have it taste amazing?
Well, first time, it's about what you put on it, all right? You gotta make sure it's nice and juicy, all right? Fill it with some of the greatest things you got, all right? Now, my secret ingredient is I fill my turkey full of a gallon of Tabasco sauce, all right? So it's, like, soaked in Tabasco sauce. Then I just throw it in the smoker, and I also set the smoker on fire. That way it goes faster.
Sir,
next question.
That's amazing. I've never heard anything like it.
Yes!
Sir, what brand of coal do you
use? Is it Yanny or Laurel?
Coal what?
Woohoo! Yes!
That is a very good...
Alright, now, I'm gonna tell you right now. I know you might feel like you're alone in this world because you're a bunch of CTs, but know this, you know, whenever I'm feeling down, I remember my beautiful white armor, and I say, what power? Alright, I feel...
Oh my god.
Cheer!
And just know, you can come up with a phrase of your own. And you know, with that phrase, it'll make you feel good. All right, come down.
Yes!
Remember, as a CT, being white is hard. And no matter how much the CG will brutalize, remember that we'll always come on top. We'll always persevere. And wanna know why? Because we're white!
Sir,
Jesus.
Hold on, let me hear the question.
Why don't we do a peaceful protest outside the first?
No, we do a protest, we get arrested.
Baba Booey.
Trust me, I know. I have experience.
Baba Booey.
Sir.
Baba Booey.
Sir.
Baba Booey. Yeah, yeah.
Can we get some sarsaparilla?
Baba Booey. Right now. Now, I'm gonna tell you right now. You. You can't train these muscles. Ooh. Oh.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Chicken now. Chicken, baby. Ooh. All right. Oh, yeah. 10 years.
Dude, give item. It looks good.
Oh, chill, my defending. Ross, how do I get in that delicious radio channel that you are in?
About this station. All right.
Well, the answer is simple.
Now, there's a few
you
things.
You type in this command that I'm about to put in CET chat. There you go. There you go, Kilo Tommy. Just for you.
Sir, I have a question, sir.
And the life support one.
Ask
away.
Do you believe in critical race theory?
We take shield gens. We take shield gens.
I don't know what that
is. Explode everywhere.
But if it means I gotta keep these muscles.
Communication array blocks communication, blocks group chat, and blocks all that. Okay.
Yeah. Then shit. Sure.
Right. So what's our plan?
Oh yeah.
And there's one other, but
you can't make this. So you can't train this.
Kills everyone.
Yeah.
Communication array.
Many attempts to annex a part of the ship
and shield
for our own
messed up
independent nation state, presumably called Teetopia, a view to which you would be
now,
an indubitable
now first
president.
Off, we'll get her. Okay,
Patriot,
we'll get her listed for that.
Plan.
And second off, we don't need to annex
this
ship because the ship is basically ours. Tell me, who is their Morph? 501st or CTs?
CTs.
Who are their Morph?
CTs.
41st or CTs?
CTs.
You can't name one battalion bigger than the CTs. Hell, even the Jedi are smaller than CTs. If you think about it, the ship was made for the CTs.
Yeah, but they collectively have more than us. So, I think we need to annex, the brig.
I'm sorry, look at the tab menu. Who are there more of? More of CTs or that?
Well, I mean, if you add them all together.
Looks like there are more CTs than CG, RP, or C, or...
I mean, if we add CG, Jedi, RP, and RC, they're more than us.
Yeah, but we don't add them together, because they don't work together. We work together.
See, we must pit the lesser battalions against each other with covert actions.
So what are we guys doing?
We can do this.
All right, fellas, I'm going to allow each and every one of you to kind of get a turn up here, so I'm going to shoot somebody down there, and you're going to have the time to talk.
All right.
Mickey D's, why don't you come up?
Where's Debrief?
There's a CG, sir. What do we do?
I'd like to
leave the first time.
Yes!
Hey, no CG allowed. Go!
Sir, I'm gonna need to ask you to leave.
To be CG, but this room is clean. PTSD is active upon arrival.
You need to guide us in these harsh times. What do we
do?
No! The Kirk, don't do it!
Our leader abandoned us.
It's time for you to leave.
In the harshest God-given leader,
what shall we do in these harsh times?
Yes.
Put your gun down, son. Put your gun down. No need for violence.
Like it, you can exit the room.
Sir, what do we do? They're watching.
He said not yet.
Okay.
On three, we're gonna move.
Wait. Did somebody put a bomb in the brig? You guys should go check on that.
Alright, let's see here. So, we have one...
Somebody say bomb?
We have 60
Those are my favorite to touch.
Yeah, it's a bomb, right? Shoot, let's go there, boy!
We got Patriot up here.
We got Patriot. Alright, double calm on Patriot, boy. Formations.
Is everybody here? No, we need one more.
No, Morty.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Holster your weapon. Take out your weapons, boys, and put them on safety, right? Make sure you have ammo. You have ammo?
Yep, 99 rounds.
Is Charlie going?
Right. I have no idea.
No, I'm just telling him that we're doing cool formation.
We're gonna get up.
I'm trying.
We dragged this dude without with us.
Yeah. That'd be pretty funny. We got exactly, we're one, Morty. Two, three, four. Yeah, we got five exactly.
If we get Morty, we'll get a good fight.
Yeah, if we get Morty too, we'll have a good fight. We will have a fighting.
What's our policy on Naval? Take them hostage or?
Oh yeah, take them hostage. Take Naval hostage, and if they start typing, then execute.
Okay.
Here's somebody walking.
Stop, boys.
Morty. All right, let's go. How did you get
done? There's nobody here to stop us. Cover our back, Bush.
Go, go, go! Follow an elevator! Let's go!
Go, 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 go!
Bruh!
You locked out our temple, Mart. Alright, take him hostage.
Why did you close the elevator on
us? Yeah, why did you close the elevator?
Hide! Preach for me!
Yeah, preaching for me.
Till Morty gets in here.
Alright.
Yeah,
me and Morty are going a different way.
It all links up. I'm hurt!
Well, the NOR.
Alright, if you die, DC, just DC. If you die, we leave, alright? Permadeath rules.
Yeah.
Yep, permadeath. Oh, what does this deterrent monitor
oh,
I was shooting
at? Public!
That's so much.
Yo, play Dual Fates, Alright, yeah!
No, we're getting stopped by these staff.
No,
the staff fucked up the ship.
I'm out. I died. I'm out.
I'm not dead yet.
That was fun.
Thank you. That was good. Did he get me?
I got out.
Thank you.
Oh, no, don't arrest him. Oh my god, okay. That's
fine. Leave!
Because they were frozen!
Right. That was pretty funny.
Yeah, that was awesome! Yeah, that was
awesome. Hey, Drew, you better have been recording that.
That was great. Oh
yeah.
Dude, that was so epic!